Yeah, Aaron.
Thanks again, Dan. It was a pleasure.